mate?
Can livestock auctioneer Paul Vercoe overcome Mark's reserve today?
Could you do the thing? Hey, could you do that for me, please?
Right now? 14.5, 14.5, 14.5. Would you like a one there, Carl? 14.6. At 47.46. Oh, when I take one now, 14.7. At 47.47, I'm selling out. At 14,007.
Sold!
I'm from Kangaroo Flat, which is the other side of Bendigo. That's a fairly big hobby farm, and we run horses and alpacas as well.
Yeah, Paul's a dyed-in-the-wool local, but these days he's looking for a sea change to the big smoke.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to do a song called Black by Pearl Jam.
Oh, and twisted thoughts that spin around my head. I'm spinning, oh, I'm spinning. How quick the sun can.
It's a yes for me.
Well sung, not a star, a no for me.
Mark's back to his old tricks, and the decision rests with Marcia.
I like you very much. I think you're a good guy.
Will she give Paul the nod and send him to Sydney?
And I think you sing really well. It's a yes from me.
And with a yes from Marcia, Paul's leaving the farm and on his way to the big smoke.
Thank you, Judy. Thank you.
Paul Vercoe.
Paul is an auctioneer from Albury.
14.5, 14.5, 14.5. Would you like a one there, Carl?
Sold!
Who's taken a big risk at 28 by trying out for Idol and putting his family farm and career on the line.
Said I'm gonna get through this.
Paul has his eyes firmly on the prize.
I'm gonna, if only I can get through this. If only I can get through this. Oh, no, no, if only I can get through this.
I definitely think that I can go all the way, you know, absolutely, that's my goal. I wouldn't be here unless I was take it seriously. I don't do things by halves.
Paul, we've been fighting about you all day, you know, it's been one of those bad ones. Do we, don't we, do we, don't we? Tell us, do we?
Do we, please?
Yes, we do.
Thank you so much, guys.
Well, Paul got the nod, and his actions don't deny how important tonight is for him.
It just means so much to me to get through. Man, I've been dreaming about this. I was out cleaning pig pens when I was 14. I was imitating Axl Rose, and I was saying, one day I'm going to get on stage and give it a go.
This is Australian Idol semi-final number one. We're up to our third performer of the night from the town of Bendigo. It's Mr. Paul Vercoe.
Yeah. Go on.
Paul, everyone, this is Paul.
How are you going? Yeah, the first audition, it was a pretty nerve-wracking experience, like the whole thing has been so far.
Oh, and twisted thoughts that's been around my head.
Marsh said yes, and Mark said no, and Carl said yes, and Carl gave me some great advice about song choice. And
don't be one of these tossers that goes and just picks all the stupidest album tracks in the world.
Okay, darling?
Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Cheers.
So a relieved Paul made it through to Sydney, and taking Kyle's advice, he eased through the theatre rounds, choosing songs that worked for him.
It's a Daniel Bedingfield song called Gotta Get Through This.
Said I'm gonna get through this. I'm gonna get through this.
Kind of sums up, yeah, getting through these auditions, yeah, gotta get through this.
But had the country boy done enough to get through to the judges?
Do we, don't we? Tell us. Do we or don't we?
Do we, please?
Yes, we do.
I wouldn't be here unless I was taken seriously. I don't do things by halves.
This song was pretty much the smash hit of 2001. Here to sing it for you tonight, Mr. Paul Vercoe, Lifehouse's Hanging by a Moment.
I'm falling even more in love with you. I'm hanging by a moment deal with you. Forgetting all I'm lacking. Come on. Keep the incomplete. I'll take your invitation.
Oh yeah. showed me something I had never seen before. You smiled so innocently before you closed the door. You built up all of my trust, then you tore down my wall. Told me I was the one before you made me fall. But now I see you had no fall to break. You had nothing to take except my heart. I thought what you said was true. It's not enough, I thought I knew. Till you told me
except